He's moving and grooving.
The one over by the main house with the character is definitely real.
Man, that feels kind of dirty. I just killed Jack Skellington.